Have you been putting off taking your AWS certification exam? Maybe you're not sure if you're ready to take the exam yet, or maybe you've wanted to take some practice exams first to gauge if you're ready for the real thing. Well, in this video, I'll tell you why now is the perfect time to put all those doubts aside and just schedule that exam. Pearson View, the AWS exam delivery partner, is offering a limited time promotion for a free exam retake if you happen to fail the AWS certification exams. Now, with the ability to retake the exam for free should you fail it the first time, if you've been wondering if you're ready or not for the real exam, you can actually take it and find out without any financial worry of having to pay for that retake exam again. Now, there are a lot of great practice exams out there, and I even have a few sample practice exam videos on the channel here, along with full AWS Solutions Architect Associate Practice Exam Bundle available on my site, cloudvikings.io. And of course, there's lots of other great practice exam resources around. Now, if you're thinking of buying some of these AWS practice exams, just because of this free retake promotion available right now, I'd suggest rethinking that a bit and just actually taking the real exam itself. There's no better practice exam than taking the real exam. You'll get to see all the real question types and experience the exam delivery environment, and no real practice questions can prepare you quite the same way. Now, if you do happen to fail your exam attempt, you can just think of it as a very realistic practice exam. By going through that exam experience, you'll discover if you have specific topic domains you're lacking knowledge in, or maybe you just have time management challenges to really keep pace through the exam so you don't run out of time. Whatever the cause of your failing score, you'll be able to get back to your study sessions with a new focus on those areas to ensure you're much more prepared the second time around taking that free retake. So let's dive into what this free AWS certification exam retake promo was all about. First, we'll want to go to the Pearson View website. In the description, I'll include the link to actually get to the promo page you'll want to follow along with. Now, on the Pearson View page here, we have info about the free retake promo and a button here to get the promo code. Now, I suggest holding off on getting the promo code and really reading through the rest of the page here, especially with the terms and conditions, which I'll walk through a bit, as they really have a lot of important details to be aware of. So going down the page a bit, we have steps to get this free retake promo. We first, of course, need to sign into our AWS training and certification page or create an account there if it's your first time scheduling an AWS exam. Then there are some dates here that we need to be aware of. Again, this is a limited time promo, and you'll need to ensure you schedule your AWS certification exam before April 15th, 2024. The other important date here is that you need to both schedule and take your retake exam if you need it prior to June 30th, 2024, where the promo period expires. So next on to step three here, you just go and schedule your AWS exam as you normally would, but you use the promo code you'd get from this page here to allow you to get that free retake should you need it. And I'll show you how to get that code in just a moment. Then for step four here, they're just referencing some study resources for you, promoting the AWS Skill Builder platform for your study prep. Now, AWS Skill Builder is a great resource, and there's a mix of free and paid content on there, but I always recommend having multiple study sources. There's a ton of free training resources right here on YouTube, and a lot of great courses by independent course creators offering training programs on their own platforms, or also through sites like Udemy, Skillshare, and quite a few more. Now, before jumping into getting the promo code itself, we'll want to be sure to review the terms and conditions, as there's a lot of important information in there to be aware of. We can access the terms and conditions just from this link here and get the pop-up. Now, things that jump out at me here from the terms and conditions is that the free retake promo can't be combined with any other discounts. So if you have a 50% off exam voucher or some other promo codes or exam vouchers from AWS or through your employer, this free retake promo wouldn't apply. Also, there's some details here about the AWS beta exams. If you're thinking of taking one of the brand new AWS exams still in a beta phase, or one of the latest exam version updates that's also in beta, there's some details here to be aware of. Also note that the latest AWS Certified Data Engineer Associate exam is not eligible for this free retake promotion. Now the next step here is just to get the promo code itself. So simply click the button there, fill in your information, and you'll get the free retake promo code you'll need to use when you go and schedule your initial AWS certification exam attempt. And that's really all there is to it to get this free exam retake promotion. Again, that's a great promotion to take advantage of if you've been on the fence about booking your AWS certification exam and you're not really quite sure if you're ready or not. My suggestion is to just go for it. Again, treat that first attempt seriously and prepare for it just like a real exam attempt, but try and get in the mental mindset that this is just a practice run. That mind shift alone may put you at ease a bit when you write the exam, and you can take the exam a lot more stress-free, knowing you have that free retake as a backup if needed. Heading into exam in a more relaxed state may help you perform better in the first place, and you won't even need that free retake. Now, if you're new to the channel here, please consider subscribing and hitting that bell. I have a lot of great cloud and DevOps related videos and certification tips just like this coming out soon that you'll want to stay up to date on. Also, if you found the video helpful, please hit that like button and please share this video around to all your friends and colleagues who are interested in learning about AWS and maybe thinking about taking an AWS certification exam soon. Share the video to your social channels as well to help spread the word about this great free exam retake promo and help as many people as possible reach their cloud certification goals. So thanks very much for watching. Good luck with your AWS certification exam or that free retake if you happen to need it. And I'll see you next time.